Oh!
Wow.
That's a good one. Ooh. This is what we're after right here, boys. This is a big grouper. Can't stop these fish. Oh, shot to the heart. Dur, 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 dur. This is my hometown. This is Jupiter, Florida. I love this place. Like, no matter where in the world you see us travel, this will always be my home. And I called a bunch of my friends yesterday. I was like, hey, what's going on? Everybody said it's terrible, nothing's biting, blah, 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 which that meant I called Austin. I was like, get the camera, we've got to go make a video. So we're gonna pick up a dozen goggle eyes and a bunch of little finger mullet, and we're gonna head out. I have no idea what we're gonna be fishing for. I'm gonna go out and look at the conditions, try to figure it out, and then we'll be fishing. But if you guys come to Jupiter, or if you live in Jupiter and you need live bait, this dude right here gets the live bait, the best. Live goggle eye, big eye scat. All right, you guys, it is rough out here, but you know what? Hopefully that doesn't keep us from catching something for dinner. So all you're doing, I'm gonna get Carson set up, take these baits, hook them right up through the lips, just like that. Pick up and ride. There, now you have two baits. Go ahead on that side over there and drop her down. Got two hooks. I'm gonna use two live baits. This spot we're fishing at holds some really, really nice mangrove snappers. Hopefully we can get on one. What you got on there?
I have no actual clue. I got color. Yellowtail, we got dinner.
Yes, a big old flag yellowtail.
That's a big
one.
That's
what we're after right there, my man. Pretty work, Carson. Look at that. Dude, look how nice that is.
That's a nice yellowtail.
Big old flag. Look at that, y'all. Beautiful. Right here out off the coast of Jupiter. My boy Carson is officially killing me today. Hold on. You have saltwater wash down?
Oh yeah.
Anytime you catch a yellowtail, mandatory that you get a good ice brine. That'll ensure that he's cold and all over.
Nice little mangrove keeper.
That's perfect, perfect fish. Okay, so we got a yellowtail, we got a big mangrove. Now, hopefully I can catch one. There's a bite.
What do we got there?
Oh, another mangrove, yeah. Hold on, what do we have? Oh, mangrove snapper. There we go. I'll take that. Chomped on that live mullet. Yeah. Perfect. Take that fish, throw them right in the ice brine. Make sure they're totally submerged. And like, that's that first yellowtail. Now you can feel they're so nice and firm once you ice them properly. Okay. Slowly but surely, we're getting it done.
Got
keeper mangrove.
There you go. Whenever I hold this rod, I typically use my thumb and forefinger, and I put a bend in this line, and I can feel very closely as to what's going on down there. He's getting bit right there. Come on, eat it, eat it, eat it, eat it, eat it, come on. There he is. There he is. Come on, boy. Come on up here. Come on up here. What do we have behind door number? Whoa, yellowtail snapper. Yellowtail snapper. Look at that beautiful keeper. And I still got my bait. Man, that circle hook got him. Nice fish. Beautiful, great eating fish. Hey, that's what I'm talking about. We came out here, they said nothing was biting. And in 1 hour, we've got a cooler full of snapper. I say snapper are biting. Yeah, nice mangrove.
Yep, we're done. You got him?
Whoa! So we came out here and did exactly what we wanted to do. We got dinner.
Bubba's catching one last fish.
We're gonna head in. We'll see you at the dock. Got the boat on the lift and the fish in the ice. Check this out. We made the brine, then we drained the ice out. Ooh, boy, look at that. Pretty mangrove snapper. That ice will firm them right up when you brine them nice. Take them, bend them out so they lay flat. Take your knife, there's your silver stag. If you haven't ordered one and you want one for Christmas, you better order it soon. They will be sold out before you know it. I take that, put the point in, come around, come right down to the bottom, turn the knife, and that's gonna just literally, the knife's so darn sharp, it's just cuts like butter. Come on, go in there. Look at that. Look how perfect that is. Then I turn the knife in my hand this way. There you go. Come right here. Done. Here we go. Take that knife. Perfect. Throw that in the water for the catfish. There's pin bones right here. Pin bones right there. And that is a beautiful piece of mangrove snapper. Basically sits just like that. Now, we will repeat that on the rest of these fish and we will see you in the kitchen. Alrighty, y'all. We're in the kitchen. Check that out. It's all them fillets. I rinsed them off and then dried them. All we're doing here is we're gonna lightly salt them and crack pepper. Very easy. And this video is dedicated to everybody who goes out there and makes the most of their day. Hey, sweetheart. You know, it would have been really easy today just to say, oh, it's too rough, it's nasty, we're not gonna go. But, oh! Hey, where are you going? I guess she's not going to tell me. But, just go out there and make the most out of your day. We caught some really nice mangroves, yellowtails, had some big fish on. Now, I'm taking this pan, I've got a little bit of sweet cream butter in there. I'm gonna let it start coming down, and while I do that, I get this at Publix. It's a gourmet garden ginger and garlic. We're gonna make us a little love potion. Put some of that ginger in there. Put some of that garlic in there, about 50-50, about that much. Then just start letting it become happy. Like the old duck commander would say, happy, happy, happy. Now we're gonna take some of our fish and just lay it
right in there. Perfect. Then next, we'll take some of our lemon here. Add a little bit more butter. Ooh, that smells good. And then what we have over here, we've got some homemade potato salad, sourdough bread, provolone cheese, mayonnaise, and some mixed greens. We're gonna make ourselves one heck of a sandwich. This delicate fish does not take long to cook. Here we go. Put that right on there. Put that right on there. And put that right on there. How you like that? Woo! That's a fish sandwich, y'all.
But you guys, who do you think caught the biggest fish today?
Me.
You did.
That big yellowtail.
You did. Here, babe. Okay. Now, it's been a long time since I really tried making a nice fish sandwich. But when we were on the boat, he said, "Man, I want a fish sandwich." I said, "Well, let's do it."
So, smells good.
Mmm.
Oh.
That's amazing.
Oh, I'm dripping.
Good, yummy juice.
Ooh.
That is on point.
That cheese, that's so creamy.
Mm-hmm. Ooh.
Yeah, Carson, will you hook me up with some? Thank you. Oh man, that's got a lot of flavor to it. Thank you.
That's amazing.
Mm. Man, oh. The ginger and the garlic and the butter.
Look at how creamy that is though.
Mm.
Can you see that?
Mm. And the fish is so moist. It's like buttery in your mouth.
Mm. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Man!
That's amazing.
1 out of 10.
10.
10?
Best fish sandwich I've ever had.
I would agree with that.
Really?
Totally.
Yeah. Mm. Well, as you can tell, it stands no chance.
I literally just ate, so I feel bad eating all this, but it's so good.
Amazing.
Mm. Homemade potato salad. Mangrove snapper fish sandwich. Another memory in the book. Love you guys. Try this. That was too easy not to do. If you live in Florida, or if you have the opportunity to get those little spices, you can find them in the produce section. A little butter, a little lemon juice, salt, pepper, you're in action. I love you guys, and I appreciate you supporting us and encouraging us and being the wind beneath our wings. But for today, I almost choked. That's all I've got for you. Take care, God bless. And we are
gone.
Oh! You stole it!